Hello and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, find the following integrals. We have to find the integral of root x minus 1 upon root x whole square dx. First of all, let us understand that k1 f1x plus k2 f2x plus k3 f3x plus till kn fnx dx is equal to k1 multiplied by integral of f1x dx plus k2 multiplied by integral of f2x dx plus k3 multiplied by integral of f3x dx plus kn multiplied by integral of fnx dx. Now in this expression, k1, k2, k3 till kn are real numbers. And integral of dx is equal to x plus c, where c is the constant of integration. Also, integral of x raised to the power n dx is equal to x raised to the power n plus 1 upon n plus 1 plus c, where c is the constant of integration. Let us now start with the solution. Now we have to find the integral of root x minus 1 upon root x whole square dx. Now this integral can be further written as integral of square of root x plus square of 1 upon root x minus 2 multiplied by root x multiplied by 1 upon root x. We know a minus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2 multiplied by a multiplied by b. Now, this integral can be further written as integral of x plus 1 upon x minus 2 dx. We know square of square root of x is equal to x and square of 1 upon root x is equal to 1 upon x. And this root x and this root x will get cancelled and we get 2 here. Now using expression 1 of the key idea, we can write this integral as integral of x dx plus integral of 1 upon x dx minus 2 multiplied by integral of dx. Now from key idea we know integral of x raised to the power n is equal to x raised to the power n plus 1 upon n plus 1. Here value of n is 1. So, integral of x dx is equal to x raised to the power 1 plus 1 upon 1 plus 1 plus integral of 1 upon x is log x and integral of dx is x. So, we will write here 2x and c is the constant of integration. Now this is further equal to x square upon 2 plus log x minus 2x plus c. So our required answer is integral of root x minus 1 upon root x whole square dx is equal to x square upon 2 plus log of x minus 2x plus c, where c is the constant of integration. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.